Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how to unseize a seat post, and I'm going to show you the most extreme version. If you've seen my other videos, then you know I generally tend to take on things that are in advanced stages of disrepair and try to get them fixed up. So this, I'm going to show you how to unseize a seat post only when nothing else will work. I would recommend before doing this, you want to try using PB Blaster, CLR, any sort of thing you can think of before you actually try this method. Anything that anybody can suggest to you before you try this method. This method that I'm using is, I'm only doing it because a bike shop, my old bike shop had my bike for 2 months. They couldn't get it unstuck. And they suggested this to me. This was Smart Bike Parts in Humboldt Park, which you should go check out if you're in the Chicagoland area. Anyway, so we've got our seat post really seized in there. No one's been able to get it out. It's kind of stuck in there like Excalibur. Hopefully I'm going to be King Arthur this evening. So your supplies you're going to need, one is a blowtorch. Two, you're going to need a big pipe wrench. The bigger the better. The more leverage you can get on this, the better it's going to work. So, let's begin. The first thing you're going to do is fire up your torch. And of course, this is fired up. What kind of torch you got? This is kind of a crappy blowtorch, so. You want to turn it down. You want to have a cone of flame. It's only about an inch and a half, 2 inches. So, what you're going to do here is you're going to basically just apply the flame directly to the seat post. What you want to do is you want to get the metal on the seat post hot. But you don't want to get it too hot because you don't want to you don't want your center post or your seat tube to get too hot, because you obviously you don't want the paint to be coming off of your seat post or of your seat tube. So you just want to go around. You want to get nice even heat on it. Obviously, you don't want to heat up one particular point more than the other. You want to keep the cone of that flame right on your tube. Just sort of move it around. Get it good and hot. Now, as you're doing this, the whole basis for this, of course, is that your metal of your seat post and the metal of your seat tube have two different compositions, so they will expand and contract at different rates. Also, whatever is holding them together in there, be that rust or whatever, this was a bike that I bought used several years ago, and no one's been able to get it apart. My dad had it for a while. It fit him pretty well, so he didn't move the seat. But now we're trying to get the seat post out. What you'll hear, maybe, what you'd like to hear, is some clicking noises. Basically, that's the same thing that happens when you hear pipes clanging in old buildings, is metals expanding and contracting at different rates. So, now that your seat post is getting hot, you're going to want to cool it. You want to let it cool, come back down to room temperature, and then heat it again, and let it cool again. Basically, as many times as you can stand, the more times that it can expand and contract, the more that whatever is between those two posts is going to expand and contract and get squished and stretched and hopefully fall out, so that it'll be easier to pull apart once it comes time to do the actual pull. My wife suggested, what if we do some really rapid heating and cooling? So we're going to give that a try. What we're going to do is, actually, I'm going to get this really hot, and then we're going to dip it in a bucket of ice and water and salt. It's nice and cold. And then we're going to heat it up again, and then we're going to dip it in there again. And maybe that extreme quick temperature shift will give us the result that we're looking for. I'm just trying to get as much separation as possible before I actually take a pipe wrench to the seat post. Alright, so now we've got this thing good and hot. It's been iced a couple times and heated up again, so it's hot right now. So real quick, let's take a look at the pipe wrench. Let's see if that works. Voila! One hot, very unstuck, very unseized seat post, and one hot.